the water in the harbor lies silent, so still and so deep. Moored silently, the boats are hushed, their oars are lying asleep. Above them, in the ether, on this warm night in May, there in the twilight, one last peaceful boat, it sails away. This boat is silent in the dark, but travels away from the night towards the endless waves of stars, to heaven and into the light.